हेलो फ्रेंड्स, एसके एकेडमी इंडिया इज लीडिंग अबाकस एंड वैदिक मैथ्स ट्रेनिंग कंपनी वेलकम्स यू। आई एम हियर टू एक्सप्लेन अबाउट सम ट्रिक्स ऑफ मल्टीप्लिकेशन ऑफ टू नंबर्स बाय यूजिंग वैदिक सूत्र। द फार्मूला निखिलम नवतच्चरमम दशतः विच मीन्स ऑल फ्रॉम 9 एंड द लास्ट फ्रॉम 10 इज क्वाइट ईजी, टाइम सेविंग एंड ओनली मेंटल कैलकुलेशंस। द नंबर्स टेकन कैन बी नियरर टू द बेसिस 10, 100, 1000, etc. Here, note that to find the deviation, subtract the base from the given number. So we consider case 1. First example, 7 multiplied by 8. Here the base is 10. Subtract the base 10 from each number and write it down next to the number. 7 minus 10, it is minus 3, so write bar 3. 8 minus 10, minus 2, so write bar 2 on the right hand side. Take any diagonals 8 and minus 3 or 7 and minus 2 and do the operation and write the result on the left hand side. So we take this diagonals. So 8 minus 3, it is 5. Put the vertical division line, multiply right hand side numerals and put it at the right. So minus 3 multiplied by minus 2, it is 6. So here we get the answer 56. We take another example, 12 multiplied by 13. Here also the base is 10. To subtract base 10 from each number, so 12 minus 10 is 2. Plus 2 and 13 minus 10 is 3. Take first any one diagonals. Here we 13 plus 2, put it diagonal line and then multiply 2 multiplied by 3, this. So here 13 plus 2 is 15 and 2 into 3 is 6. So here we get the answer 156. We take another example, 16 multiplied by 14. Again subtract the base from these numbers, so 16 minus 10, it is 6, 14 minus 10, it is 4. Take any diagonals, we take here 14 plus 6, put it the diagonal line, then 6 multiplied by 4, so 14 plus 6 is 20 and 6 into 4 is 24. So here the deviation is a single digit, but we get here two digit number, so these two is add on the left hand side numbers. So 20 plus 2 is 22 and 4, so this is the answer. So we get answer 224. Another example, we take another example having base 100. Here base 100. So 97 minus 100, it is with 3, minus 3. So we write this as bar 0, 3. And 98 minus 100 is bar 2. Take any diagonal. So here we take 98 minus 3. So we get 95. Put a vertical division line. Then 0, 3 multiplied by 0, 2 is 06. So here we write the answer 9506. Another example, 98 multiplied by 86. So subtract the base 100 from 98 it is 0 2 bar, and here 86 minus 100, 14 bar. Take this diagonal, so 86 minus 0 2, we get 84. Okay, and 0 2 multiplied by 14 is 28. So we get here answer 8 4 2 8. One more example. Eighty-three multiplied by 93. Subtract base 100. So here bar 17 minus 17. 93 minus 100, 07. Then take this diagonal. 93 minus 17, it is equal to 93 minus 17. We get 76. And 17 multiplied by minus 7. Minus 17 multiplied by 7, it is we get 119. So here 3 digits. So transfer this 1 or add this 1 on 76. So we get the answer is 7719. In this way, we find any multiplication easily. Thank you.